Before we introduce the next act, I just want to make you guys all aware of what's going to be going on at the end of the show. At the end of the show, we're not just going to yell out who we like best because that's not accurate and everyone yells for everybody. So we're going to have text voting. The screen will come down and you just text to the number. It's just like American Idol, so it's really not complicated. But just to have it in the back of your mind.
I just want to say that you guys should either vote or don't vote, but either way you need to take a stand. Don't vote.
No, not now. Okay, here we go. Our next act. It may be a little hard for one of our judges to watch this, but performing One Direction.
Back together.
That was
it's really gonna hurt you, I'm sorry. But I'm so concerned with getting into my sweatpants right now and tackling a security guard. Danny, I'm sorry. I would climb to the rooftops and sing your guys' praises. Because that was amazing.
I mean, girl, I thought they did good.
Really? Because I thought they did well.
That was very impressive choreography. That was a lot of moving pieces. Now, when it comes to the crowd, I mean, I was getting into it. And you can dance if you want to. I mean, you can leave your friends behind, but these people don't dance, so there's no friends of mine.
Give it up one more time for One Direction. Lip-syncing, it's not really him.
Lip-syncing.
I'm so insensitive. Let's give out some more.